Arctic area has been compromised. We need you to lock this area down. Incoming hostile forces.
Got it.
That's pretty cool. Holy. Wait, how did I do? Oh, so when I'm sprinting, I do the thing, something. Oh, you gotta get fucked, boys! Give me some of that health regen. Who wants some of this hammer? Oh, goddamn, this guy is clunky as all shit, man. Hammer smash! Wait, didn't do anything. Okay, did I just detonate? Oh, wait, no. I detonated the teammates. Get that shit out if you, fuck you! Fuck your lame-ass goddamn rocket trooper bullshit. It teleports you. That's bizarre. Okay, so I need to learn what all this shit. Let's see what number three does. Take this shit! Oh god, it burns. Can I even take cover? This guy's so big he can't even take cover. Take that. Okay, so you charge the hammer, the ability, it imbues the hammer with the biotic power or the electric power, and then when you do a heavy melee, you smash the shit out of it. That's so cool. Well, at least I can climb up ladders like a useless bolus. Get that shit out of here, but it only has one charge. Oh, and you can cancel that little animation thing too. You don't have to go through the whole animation. Once you activate it, it's good to go. That's badass. I should probably shoot my shotgun. Just a little bit though. I wonder if I can smash him through the wall. Ah, it doesn't go through the wall. Damn it! Damn it, game! You're torturing me. This guy's pretty damn tanky, though. Oh, I can't vault over cover? That's no good. He is slow as shit. Get the fuck out of my face. Again, you want some of this? Again! How about another one? So I think the biotic hammer only has one charge, but the tech hammer has a few. It's four charge? Two or four charge? I don't remember how I spec'd. Horrible memory, as they say. Ooh, let's see how we do against Captain Geth Prime. Get this shit out of here! Oh, come on, that's gotta be good for a kill. Oh god, it burns. God damn, that does do quite a bit of damage. And we've got ourselves some good old-fashioned health regen, too, for added survivability. You sure you got what I'm dishing out? That's AoE, that would be badass. Alright, let's get this shield shit out of here. Yeah, he likes it. He likes it a lot. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Holy shit. I just stood in front of it the whole time. That's incredible. Oh, come on. This guy is clunky as fuck, though. That much is for sure. Shit out of here. We need more rage. We need more health regen. Yeah, his rage passive gives him health regen. In case you didn't know. Get that shit out of here. Come on. You don't deal enough damage to hurt Captain Krogan Hammer Smash. Fuck you. Oh shit, what the fuck happened to him? I just got obliterated! Oh my god, that's badass. I like this. This guy's awesome. Okay, let's charge him up with the electricity. So we can purge the shields and all that good stuff. Oh yeah, I should probably. Okay, let's try and get a. Yep, fire explosion, very good. That's so cool! The AoE's not very big on it, though. That shit out of here. Good old-fashioned headbutts. Make the world go round! Oh, this guy's gonna get fucked up! Let's charge that bad boy up and done. This guy trivializes Geth. I wonder how it does in a solo go. Hammer smash! Get that shit out of here. Ain't no one got enough power to take what I'm dishing out. Too fucking manly. Wonder if I can get rid of this fucking shit stain. Yeah, we can get rid of the missile launcher. Very good. Very good. I haven't even been to an ammo box yet. Oh, whoops, I kind of killed that. Oh, that one melee charge hit two Geth bombers. Cool. Everyone loves AoE. Lord knows I do. Damn, where are all the enemies at? I need shit to myself. I don't want to share. You don't need ammo. You've got hammers. Oh yeah, I think I've got two charges in the electric hammer. Oh, where are you going, son? Nowhere. Oh. Damn it! I need hammer smash. Hammer smash! God, that is so good, electrical hammer. Take care of that for you. Yeah, I can't be bothered to shoot shit either. Too much of a pain in the ass. Okay, so I need to expend these charges to see what this, oh no. That was a waste of a charge. That's okay, we've got a second one. Okay, so it glows when it has a charge in it. Get the fuck out of my way. I ain't got time for the Geth hunt of bullshit. And away he goes! It's too bad it doesn't, like, send them flying. That would be cool. Aw, oh, poor Geth Hunter. This one shot took away, like, a tenth of my shield. Oh, that's good. This is a good character. I like it. Very impressed. Alright, too bad I don't have, like, bionic charge. That would be badass. Let's get a fire explosion going on here. Okay, we'll cancel that. And bionic. Look at the fucking damage! That's crazy! Oh no. Oh god, it hurts! I need to fall back! There we go. Gotta be a smart Krogan, man. Gotta be a smart Krogan. Oh my god, what? Look at that! Do I have a light melee combo? I think I do. Hold on, it burns. There's a lot of shit. All right, he's not gonna survive. Yeah, he's not gonna do the light melee combo on a Geth trooper. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, that's good. Does that expend the charge? No, but it looks badass. Who else wants some? Who else wants some of the good stuff? Oh, I think that final swing, that final swing does the explosion. Yeah, oh, that's badass! I love it! I love it! Hammer for both of you. This character is awesome! I'm in love. I like it. And plus, with all the fucking premium Spectre packs I bought, I got plenty of Cyclonic 4s as well. Oh, don't chain me in here! Alright, go hit it so I can back out. Nice! I can still do it. Alright, you guys go have fun. You can tell it's working because the little Omni tool on the side is there. Plus, it says 4 people are in the thing, so there you go. Smash your face! Smash your face! Glad I get that shit out of here! Oh god, yeah. I should have expected that. Explode everything! Oh, I think I need radius increases on Biotic Hammer. God, look at that one electric hammer takes away his shields. That's incredible. Okay, let's Come on. Come on, big boy. You gotta be smart about it, you know. Eh, good old-fashioned fire explosions never hurt anyone. Who wants some of the good stuff? You can you take what I'm dishing out, game? Hmm? I don't think you can. Get shit out of here. Look at that puny-ass Geth Pyro. Can't even take the full combo, you so gimp. Oh my god, this guy is a beast. Wonder if he's immune to sync kills because he's so fucking big. That would have been a fun little experiment. What else is still alive? Captain Krogan here to save the day. Too damn strong. Yes, she is. How we doing? We're doing good. Fantastic, even. Okay, come on there. Are they not really down here? Damn it. It's been a waste. We must flank them. Wow, I can't even hit a Geth Hunter. There we go. Yeah, the light melee combo probably not the most effective thing against the lighter units. Take that. Okay, come on, come on. Who bring your pretty little face to my hammer? God, it's so fucking good. So fucking good. Can't take it. Okay, now we're primed and ready for a fire explosion. Yeah, buddy. And they're all weakened too. Oh no, I'm dead. It's okay. Ops pack. That's what they're there for. Who is still shooting me? Fuck you. Get the hell out of my goddamn face. Oh, why didn't he do the combo there? God damn it. My hammer's so fucking good. Maybe it's starting to sound like a broken record, but I don't really give a shit at this point. It's too awesome! Oh, poor little Geth Hunter can't stun lock me. That's too bad. What else is still alive here? Come on. Fuck out of my way. Okay, we need... Yeah, we need... No, we don't need that. When the fire explode everything. Is he up there? Yes, he is. Oh my god. Oh, the biotic was he even over here? Where's that collector guy at? I don't even think he was over here. Enemy force approaching. Yeah, I mean, if he was specced into the oh, whoops. Waste. I sent that. Geth bomber flying. That's good. Yeah, this is gonna be a joke of a round, I think, for me. Not that I'm complaining. Get the fuck out of my way! if you don't like what's in front of you, just smash it to bits. That's my fault. And that, for some reason, that melee attack didn't hit. Take that. I wonder how this, like, interacts with, like, the Batarian Gauntlet. Electrical hammer for days. I gotta try this against Cerberus. Cerberus is where all the metal is tested. Damn phantoms. Damn phantoms and atlases and shit. Oh yeah. Oh wait, I didn't equip that pistol. Never mind. I started off with the I was gonna use that executioner pistol, but I remembered that when it comes to melee characters, you want the shotgun Omniblade for sure. Oh no, what's behind me? Oh, you trying to give me boy? Oh, you're not gonna give anything standing still, friend. Unless you're a big fat Krogan, which you is not. Oh, that's such good range, too. Oh, biotic explosion and a hammer. How can you go wrong? You can't. That is the answer to that question. smash that shit for you guys. No problem. Damn it! Stop flying around all over the place.
Stay alert. Enemy is regrouping.
Not bad. Not bad. This class is good. Very good. Come on, come on, fire explosion, action, hammer smash! Everything deep up to hell, too. Yeah, come on in here, friend. I'm tanking. I'm sitting inside a biotic bubble, too. Ooh. Stick that out of the way. I ain't got time for single get bombers. Oh yeah, I need to do the triple hitter. Everything's dead already, never mind. Oh, come, like, you can get that? Get your fat fucking goddamn Krogan head around the damn corner, guy! Yeah, I kinda saw that coming. But I did it anyway. Oh well, no shit's given. Live to fight it, and that didn't take any- what the hell? Sometimes they don't take damage from the charges, or from the melee attacks. It's inconvenient. Oh, someone wants to catch up in school. That's cute. it's harder not to hammer him. Okay, yeah, let's get that shit out of the way. Hammer smash time! And you're dead. They die so fast, that's crazy. This is some serious deeps that this guy puts out, no joke. Who else wants some of my big fucking hammer? Geth Pyro, you win the prize. I'll take that from you, and it didn't kill him, what the hell? All right, real man coming through, I got this. I didn't smash the combat. Okay, good. Man. I heard that Waldo dude missile out in the background. Good job, guy. Here we go. That is how you take care of Geth Prime's friends. Just bash it in the face with a hammer. What round are we on? Oh, wave 10 already. Escort progress. No, I'm a ranged. I'm a melee character. Come on now, don't do this to me. But Geth Plasma Shotgun, always a good choice for these Shotgun Omni-Blade weapons, because it's really got the best of both worlds. I mean, it can do close range, long range. It's very good against the minions. The added stagger effect, so very good against phantoms. Applies incendiary ammo very well. I gotcha. It's just a damn good weapon, man. Geth Plasma Shotgun, take that one to the bank. Fuck it. Get the shit out of the way. Ooh, we got some kill streak too for our troubles. Shockwave! Damn it. No shockwave attack today. And the long cooldowns on it are not that big of a deal either, so the... Oh yeah, and since it's a vanilla weapon, it's Oh god, I'm dead. Yeah. I lost my train of thought while talking there. Since it's a vanilla weapon, it does not get the plus 50 penalty. So, something to keep in mind. Something to keep. Okay, I think we gotta get rid of these shields here. Go ahead and part you away with that, huh? You think you got what I can handle? Oh, wait. I got that backwards. You think you have what? Nah, whatever. You know what I mean. Unadulterated, unstoppable, irrefutable, ass-kicking destruction. That is what this is. Yeah, I probably should not, that's a lot, though. Two Geth Primes and a Pyro. Not gonna work out too well. Oh god, I'm stuck here. Yeah, I think we got a biotic explosion in here. It's all good. I'm just smashing hammers and spamming. Ooh, look at that. It's like a Geth Hunter Bukkake party there. not a party you want to be in, even if you are a Krogan warlord. Oh, look at this guy. Lure him all away. Trying to hog all the fun there, friend. Yeah, see, that's what you get. That is what you get. I'm going to have to RPG this, get it out of the way. Look at him. I'm giving him primo fucking service right there. Alright, yeah, now they're all back out here. You made me leave my post, guy! Time to run! Run away! It hurts! Okay, now we're going in. We're going in. No, we're not. Yes, we are. Ops pack. I got six of them. They're meant to be used. It's all good. Okay, 20 seconds left. I can handle that, I think. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, get away! That was cutting it close there. I'm out of ops packs, so I should probably be careful. But luckily, the game's over anyway. Not bad. Not bad at all. Krogan Warlord gets a thumbs up from me. Whole lot of melee kills. That's what I'm talking about. Very good. Crush the competition. Also what I'm talking about. Awesome. Love it. Oh, and they all quit. Oh, and since I haven't maxed out my ultra rares, because 13 million credits wasn't enough, apparently, we get to bring back the premium spec to buy after every game. If I have the materials for it. So I'll take a look at the spec here. Damage reduction melee. Biotic hammer. Damage and force. Look at that fucking force, good lord. Increased damage to armor. Force of impacts by 100%. Good stuff. Electric hammer. Shields and barriers. Shredding that shit. Debuffs. You know I love my damage debuffs. Impact radius. Not bad. I like it. 3 pity points, and that's Warlord melee damage. I mean, it just makes sense. I mean, one kill, like, for real? That's crazy. Or maybe, actually, it might be better to get this and get even more health regeneration. I didn't see that at first. Or maybe it'd be better to go like this. Put that, that, that. Yeah, I think that would be the better way to go. But anyway, that is the Krogan Warlord Sentinel first look. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, be soup.